I've been a-walking in the moonlight, tripping in the starlight, Lord, and I'm feeling down. A-walking in the shadows, sneaking down a side road. Come early morning, I'll be there on the edge of town. I was thinking about a good thing, thinking about a sweet gleam in my honey's eyes. And I was sinking, feeling kind of lonesome. Come early morning, I'll be home with my honey side.
I have drifted up across the mountain. I have stumbled down the other side. And I've been tempted, tried and troubled.
Come early morning, I'll be home and satisfied. Sunshine, make me have a good time, Lord, when I'm feeling blue. I couldn't refuse her, oh well, I couldn't misuse her. Come early morning, I'll be home with my honeydew.
I have drifted up across the mountain. I have stumbled down the other side. And I've been tempted, tried and troubled.
Come early morning, I'll be home and satisfied.
Victory in the Lord. I cling to the sounds so good, but I must stay away. That train is a beauty, making everybody stare. But its only destination is the middle of nowhere. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father in His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train.
Cling to the Father in His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black
train. Such a sweet melody, hearing what Jesus did for me, how He died upon that tree, shed His blood so I could go free, like a song playing in my soul, the kind of music makes me want to go, singing till the whole world knows, Jesus has risen, let His glory show. Everybody's listening to the sound of the music. Everybody's listening on the radio. Everybody's listening to the sound of the music. Keep on singing wherever we go. We're singing Jesus is risen as eternity rolls. Like a band playing my favorite song, I can listen to it all day long. A sweet salvation tunes carry on, and this is where I know I belong. My faith in Jesus is the song I sing. I tell you now, He's my everything. Glory be to His holy name. Jesus, we love You, this we proclaim. Everybody's listening to the sound of the music. Everybody's listening on the radio. Everybody's listening to the sound of the music. Keep on singing wherever we go. We're singing Jesus is risen as eternity rolls. Everybody's listening to the sound of the music. Everybody's listening on the radio. Everybody's listening to the sound of the music. Keep on singing wherever we go. We're singing Jesus is risen.
Jesus is risen.
We're singing Jesus is risen.
Jesus is risen.
Jesus is risen.
Jesus is risen as eternity.
Power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb.
cigarette. Start this day like all the rest. First thing every morning that I do is start missing you. Some broken hearts never mend. Some memories never end. Some tears will never dry. My love for you will never die.
I've got a man that brings me roses every day. He's never too busy or very far away. And I can call on him at midnight, noon or break of day. I've got a man that brings me roses every day.
Give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion. that's good enough for me. Yeah, give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion, and it's good enough for me. Give me that old time religion.
Oh. know a man who can.
And I can't cause the blind eyes to open or make the lame to walk again. But I know a man who
sing that
can.
Chorus again, please, Gracie.
See, I can't walk upon the waters. I can't calm those raging seas. But I know a man who can, and I can't cause blind eyes to open or make the lame to walk again. But I know that man.
Oh yes.
Who can. And some call him Savior, the Redeemer. Tell you that I know a man. Yes, I know a man. I know Jesus. Yes, I know.
Thank you. A sign from above, a of a dove. When troubles surround us, when evils come, the body grows weak, the spirit grows numb. When these things beset us, he doesn't forget us. He sends down his love on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above,
sign from above.
On the wings of a dove,
wings of a dove.
When Noah had drifted on the flood many days, he searched for land in various ways. Troubles he had some, but wasn't forgotten. God sent down his love on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above,
sign from above.
On the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove.
When Jesus went down waters that day, he was baptized in the usual way. When it was done, God blessed his son. He sent down his love,
sent down his love,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a snow white dove. He sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above,
sign from above.
On the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above,
sign from above.
On the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove,
a sign from above,
sign from above.
On the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove.
song still the same. Side to side and at the front porch swing, living on love. He can't see anymore. She can barely sweep the floor. Hand in hand, they'll walk through that door. Just living on love. They're living on love, buying on time. Without somebody, nothing ain't worth a dime. It's like an old-fashioned storybook of rhyme. Living on love. It sounds simple. It's what you're thinking. But love can walk through fire without blinking. And it doesn't take much when you get in love. Living on love.
With a If Jesus comes tomorrow to spend some time with you, would you answer all his questions or lie to hide the truth? Would you welcome him with open arms or even let him in? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what if Jesus calls your number, could you leave today? Are you ready to lay down your worldly goods and walk away? Would it take him of your sin? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg